Manna for June 29th. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Matthew chapter 5, verse 8. The thought of pure in heart is not perfection of conduct, nor of word, nor of thought, but perfection of intention as respects all of these. Our intention and effort must be for perfection in thought, word, and deed. The standard before us, to which our hearts, wills, must give assent, is the divine standard. Be ye perfect, as your Father in heaven is perfect. Matthew chapter 5, verse 48. God has set no lower standard than this absolute perfection, but He has provided for us grace, mercy, and peace through Christ, if we will walk in His footsteps. This purity of heart being one of the essential steps in the narrow way. The text again, Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Matthew chapter 5, verse 8.